Peter Stono, Filipino gays, lesbians, bisexual and transgenders, brave the jeers and banters, and march proudly for the first time in Quezon City in 1994, spearheaded by Pro-Gay Philippines and the Metropolitan Community Church, Manila. The historic march became Asia's first gay pride parade.
2 years later, in 1996, Baguio's LGBT community came out dubbed as Stonewall sa Baguio. The Pride Discussion Forum signaled lesbian and amaranth coming out to the public and held yearly Stonewall commemorative events. Pro-Gay Baguio was established before the end of the millennium. The solidarity between lesbian and pro-gay Baguio became the catalyst for more broader formation, leading to Baguio's first Pride March in June 2006, known as Rainbows in Black, to protest the spate of political killings in the country. This is the humble beginnings of the Baguio Pride Network. Established in June 2008, Baguio Pride Network started as a discussion group by lesbian and pro-gay Baguio. Later, more groups and business establishments joined together to plan the 2008 second Baguio Pride Parade. The Thunderbird Association of the Cordillera and Suburbs, or TACSI, Gabriela Women's Party, SeaWork, City Tavern Bar, Ayuyang Bar, Rumors Bar, Las Vegas Mail Bar, Samurai Bar, Gagamba Bar, The Fort Comedy Bar, Fellow Cafe, Lagisma Electronics Center, Studio 59, Boots Flower Shop, Stargazer Acoustic and Resto. Leading the second Baguio Pride Parade in 2008 with the theme Respect and Celebrate Diversity, the Baguio Pride Network became the broadest LGBT network of activists, professionals, students, and business people, together with their straight families and friends. This year's Pride is not just a one-day parade event. The third Baguio Pride Week, with the theme Life, Love, Freedom, One Pride, One Struggle, is an expression of Baguio's LGBT community's commitment to further the cause in ending homophobia and discrimination. The 2009 Baguio Pride Network. Ikatlong Lahi, Lesbians for National Democracy, Progressive Organization of Gays in the Philippines, or Pro-Gay Baguio, Cordillera Women's Education Action and Research Center, Thunderbirds Association of the Cordillera and Suburbs Incorporated, Metropolitan Community Churches Metro Baguio, City Tavern Bar, UP Student Council Gender Desk, Chippendale Mail Bar, Gagamba Bar, together with their straight supporters and advocates from Baguio, Ilocos, La Union, Metro Manila, and the international community. This is our pride, our community, our network. Baguio Pride Network. Napapanahon na.